on the older side of the digital divide.
I rarely use a mobile phone because I can't learn. There's no internet in my house.
It seems people nowadays can't get by without a mobile phone. You need one for either car hailing services or online payments. But we don't know how to use them.
The most difficult thing for me is to use a mobile phone to book train tickets. Besides, I also don't know how to use a mobile phone when purchasing things at the supermarket.
In Beijing, some non-governmental organizations have launched community trips to teach the elderly how to use mobile phones. Guo Yongcai and his wife are both over 80 years old. In the past, they never used mobile phones to call a car or make purchases. But with the coronavirus outbreak, it became necessary to learn how to use these and other digital services. Shops encouraged mobile payments to avoid spreading germs, and many supermarkets turned to online deliveries at the height of China's outbreak. People across the country also now need to show a health code on their phones to enter a mall, supermarket, or other public space. It's a digital pass generated by a smartphone app based on the user's recent travel history and other data. In order to catch up with the digital trends, Guo and his wife had to seek help from community volunteers.
I can't hear or see clearly. I can't learn. They taught me well, but I can't remember. My husband is also totally confused, but he learned better than me, than I learned from him.
Although the elderly can learn basic internet skills from community classes, many of them say it's hard to completely master these skills in just one or two lessons. But some of them don't want to seek help from family members either.
My son taught me with one or two words, and then he left home. Young people felt bothered when you can't seem to master or remember something. Well, I taught my child to walk and eat step by step decades ago, and when it's my turn, he felt bored.
China currently has about 250 million people over 60 years old, nearly 18% of the country's population. Data show that internet users aged 60 or above make up only 6.7% of the country's overall users. In a bid to lessen the digital divide, the Ministry of Civil Affairs says the government will roll out measures to help solve problems related to technology that seniors might encounter in their daily lives. Chen Xiaoshu, CGTN.